On the Democratic side, former President Clinton wrapped up his visit to New Mexico this afternoon with a speech in Albuquerque. And while it's likely he saw what happened at the Trump rally last night, he stayed away from it and kept his focus on his wife, Hillary. Here's News 13's Gabrielle Burkhardt.
Bill Clinton!
The former president's message,
hello, Albuquerque,
was on point with Hillary Clinton's new Stronger Together slogan.
Do we believe we can grow together, and we can't be strong unless we're stronger together?
He spoke Donald Trump's name only once.
Mr. Trump says he's going to make America great again.
And only to remind the crowd that things weren't so great for minorities, women, and gays back in the so-called good old days. The former president never mentioned last night's post-rally fracas, but he did poke fun at Trump's message.
But we can't all rise together if we are being consciously divided.
The president spent most of his 42 minutes talking about his wife's plans, turned windswept, sun-bleached Native American reservations and pueblos into clean energy factories.
We can empower our Native people in a way that would make us all stronger together.
Let people refinance student loans.
Raise your hand if you know somebody with student debt.
To do any of it, he urged Hillary Clinton needs to win. Gabrielle Burkhardt, KRQE News 13.
A lot of restaurant patrons were pleasantly surprised when Clinton made a surprise visit to the popular Santa Fe restaurant Tio Sofia's. He stopped to shake hands and took plenty of pictures with patrons, all while wearing a big New Mexico campaign button. No word what he ordered.